The Tesla Cybercab was recently unveiled as an autonomous vehicle that promises to transform urban mobility. Set for release in 2026 with an estimated price around $30,000, the Cybercab is part of Tesla's vision for a future where transportation is more accessible and sustainable. This project isn't just about introducing a new taxi model. It marks a significant shift in how people move around cities. One of the Cybercab's biggest draws is its design. Compact and reminiscent of the iconic Cybertruck, the vehicle has no steering wheel or pedals, highlighting a future where human drivers are no longer needed. This feature challenges the traditional taxi concept and hints at a new era of urban mobility, where vehicles can operate autonomously, offering a more efficient transportation experience. Beyond its futuristic design, the Cybercab is built to meet the growing demand for sustainable mobility solutions. During the unveiling, Elon Musk noted that users will be able to turn their vehicles into robo-taxis, generating a new income stream by renting them out when they're not in use. This approach could shift how people view car ownership, encouraging a more efficient use of vehicles. The Cybercab's tech innovations also include an inductive charging system, allowing the vehicle to recharge simply by parking over a wireless base. This technology aims to make life easier for users in urban environments, where finding a plug can be tricky. Additionally, the autonomous driving system uses artificial intelligence and cameras for navigation, eliminating the need for LiDAR sensors, which can help cut costs and enhance safety. However, the path to rolling out the Cybercab isn't without hurdles. Tesla faces complex regulatory challenges, as autonomous vehicle laws are still being developed in many regions. Regulations vary widely between states and countries, which could directly impact the company's launch strategy. Safety is also a major concern. Tesla will need to prove that its vehicle meets the strict standards required by regulators before it's widely adopted. In conclusion, while the Tesla Cybercab promises to revolutionize urban transportation, it also raises important questions about regulation and safety. Tesla's ability to navigate these challenges will be key to turning this futuristic vision into a practical reality on city streets. And that wraps up our analysis of the Tesla Cybercab. This autonomous vehicle not only promises to redefine urban mobility, but also challenges our perceptions of car ownership and usage. Stay tuned for more updates on the automotive industry and the innovations ahead. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any content. See you next time!